a teacher, like, there's all these hard things in life, but to be a follower of the Lord Jesus Christ, that can be hard. So I encourage y'all, despite the trials and hardships that you might face, keep pushing and test out the Lord Jesus Christ.
So why try to forsake? Just exhaust the journey. Hey, why you in a hurry? And slow down and take yourself. Have no regard for worry. I know you agitated and you barely want to scurry. The body of life like Kirk, taking just a fury. Satan's cool with the king, and by his work and nervous. At times I'm discouraged, but through him I'm refurbished. I have to keep that on the forefront when I can't let you bet. We gotta keep pushing and keep striving until I dead. It's so hard to do, but you can only move by the spirit that's within you. When I was young and had a few, that was kind of skewed. A simple life is what I was trying to be, and cause the truth.
Trying to simmer, hold to the message. My brothers and sisters, keep pushing. Is that what it was?